A man is in jail this morning after a hit and run last night left a person in critical condition. That all happened on Douglas Avenue over by the VA just west of MLK Parkway. Now 70-year-old Fidel Funnel Mendez is in jail charged with leaving the scene of an accident that caused serious injury. Police say they found the car involved in the hit and run about 2 miles from where it happened.